Hello guys, this is Ate Bing's TV Strikes Again somewhere in Rochdale and we are in Springfield Park. Springfield Park, guys, sits between Haywood and Rochdale and is the largest park in the borough at 42 acres. The park was originally completed in 1927 on the former site of a 13th century abbey and boasts first-class facilities including an attractive large lake, sport facilities, an 18-hole golf course, and a miniature steam railway. Springfield Park, guys, has something for everyone, boosting green flag status and numerous facilities for sports and recreation. This new addition can only add to the appeal of the park, which takes pride of place among our other beautiful outdoor spaces across the borough. Plans include two sets of swing for toddlers and older children, an inclusive runabout, four-child seesaw, and a seagull springer. The multiplay unit will be the focal point with Disability Discrimination Act, accessible stairs, curly slides, and space for wheelchair users. This ship will be ready for any adventure. Enjoy your view!